is from self-identity to self-awareness. What I think I am is called self-identity. What I am really is called self-awareness. Okay? I think I am a man, but I am consciousness, that's self-awareness. Okay? So let us do understand what is self-awareness. Self-identity to self-awareness is the spiritual journey. There are two paths to this from the ancient times. Bhagavad Gita speaks of two paths. Loke asmin dvividha nishta pura prokta mayanaga jnana yogena sankhyanam karma yogena yogina. Shri Krishna tells Arjuna, there are two paths for the self. The first path is called Sankhya Yoga. You directly go to the self. Don't get into circuitous route. Second